Nurmagomedov to made his professional MMA debut in September 2008 and completed 4 wins in under a month. On 11 October, he became an inaugural Atomicum tournament champion, having defeated 3 opponents at the Moscow event. In 2011, Nurmagomedov signed a 6-fight deal to compete in the UFC lightweight division. In his UFC debut on 20 January 2012, Nurmagomedov defeated Kamal Sharush by submission in the third round. Nurmagomedov next defeated Gleison Tibau on 7th July 2012 at UFC 148 by unanimous decision. Nurmagomedov next fight was against Thiago Tavares on 19 January 2013. He won via KO in the first round. Nurmagomedov defeated Abel Trigolo on 25th May 2013 at UFC 160 via unanimous decision. Nurmagomedov set a new UFC record for the most takedowns in a single fight with 21 successful takedowns out of 28 attempts. In his 5th UFC fight on 21 September 2013 at UFC 165, Nurmagomedov faced Pat Haley. He won the fight via an unanimous decision. In December, Nurmagomedov challenged Gilbert Melendez on social media, with the two then expected to face off at UFC 170 on 22 February 2014. However, the bout was cancelled for undisclosed reasons, and Melendez was replaced by Nate Diaz. However, the matchup was cancelled and Diaz turned the bout down. Nurmagomedov next faced Rafael Dos Anjos on 19 April 2014 at UFC on Fox 11. He won the fight by an unanimous decision. Nurmagomedov was briefly linked to bouts with Donald Cerrone on 27 September 2014 and UFC 178. However, the pair was quickly scrapped after it was revealed that Nurmagomedov had suffered a knee injury. He was later expected to face Cerrone on 23 May 2015 and UFC 187. However, Nurmagomedov pulled out the bout on 30 April due to the recurring knee injury and was replaced by John McDessie. Nurmagomedov was expected to face Tony Ferguson on 11 December 2015 at the Ultimate Fighter 2022 finale. However, Nurmagomedov pulled on the fight in late October after deciding another injury and was replaced by Edson Barboza. Nurmagomedov next faced Michael Johnson on 12 November 2016 at UFC 205. Nurmagomedov dominated the fight and was heard telling Dana White to give him a light title shot at the Emol Johnson, winning by submission in the third round. Nurmagomedov faced Edson Barboza on 13 December 2017 and UFC 219. Nurmagomedov dominated all three rounds, taking Barboza down repeatedly and dominating the fight to the ground and pound. He won the fight by unanimous decision. Nurmagomedov faced La Quinta at UFC 223. Nurmagomedov dominated the fight and won by unanimous decision to become the UFC lightweight champion. On Friday, 3rd August 2018, the UFC announced that Nurmagomedov would make his first defense of his lightweight title against Conor McGregor at UFC 229 on 6th October in Las Vegas. Nurmagomedov defeated McGregor in the 4th round by submission after the contest. Nurmagomedov scaled the octagon and attacked McGregor's team until then, which resulted in a brawl between the two teams. The event drew 2.4 million pay-per-view buys, the most ever for an MMA event. In June 2019, Nurmagomedov signed a new multi-fight contract with the UFC. In the first fight of his new deal, Nurmagomedov was the second defense of this title against interim lightweight champion Dustin Poirier on 7 September 2019, the main event at UFC 242. He won the fight by a rear-naked choke submission in the third round. Nurmagomedov faced Gaethje in unification bout on 24 October 2020 in the main event at UFC 254. Nurmagomedov won the fight by technical submission with a triangle choke in the second round to defend and reunify the UFC lightweight championship. In his post-fight interview, Nurmagomedov announced his retirement from mixed martial arts. Thanks for watching, Special.